working with trauma, I hear a lot of stories of people feeling hopeless.
Without hope for the Warriors, I wouldn't be here today. I would be one of those 22 statistics.
But that word hope, it fills in the blank. Tonight is about hope.
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 Hope. Hope for the Warriors.
Hope for the Warriors. Hope for the Warriors.